Jameela Jamil just won a major battle in her fight against all those weight loss products the Kardashians, Cardi B, and more celebs have touted on their social medias. Hey everyone, it's Emile Ennis Jr. here with Clevver News, and Jameela must be feeling pretty good today. So her relentless fight to get celebs to stop promoting unhealthy weight loss drinks just hit a massive milestone. As we all know, Jameela has not been quiet about her dislike of weight loss and or cosmetic wonder products. In fact, she's had some pretty brutal battles with some of the social media elite. Not naming names, but you know who you are. Now Instagram is finally standing with Jameela and so many others on the fact that this stuff is super toxic. Quick trip down memory lane. Back in November, Jameela expressed her dislike for all the celebrities promoting these toxic drinks.
Chunky.
She then took to Twitter to express that she's not trying to cancel the celebs pushing the products, but rather the companies that make these products. She wrote, "I definitely don't want any woman canceled. I'm hardly perfect. We can all just wake up one day and decide to be more responsible and do better for women. I used to be really ignorant and misguided in my feminism, pretty slut-shamey and backwards. We can all change and do more." On Wednesday, Instagram finally announced that they will roll out a new policy that will prevent users under 18 years old from seeing ads from their fave celebs promoting diet pills, diet teas, appetite suppressant lollipops. Honestly, the list goes on. Celebs and influencers will also be banned from claiming the products are miracle workers and saying they lost weight solely from the product and blah, blah, blah. You know, the typical lies that celebs say to make major bank. So if you see a celeb saying she lost 30 pounds from sipping tea, that stuff will now be banned. Instagram also announced that they will be rolling out a new feature where users can report anyone that breaks these new rules. And before you talk about censorship and stuff, remember only people under 18 won't be able to see those ads, and that's a good thing. I mean, don't you remember going through puberty? I mean, it wasn't exactly a fun time. Now imagine having to see images of over-the-top models promoting products that could do more harm than good. Our feed will be grateful for the lack of diet and beauty ads. So the queen of false promotional clapbacks, Jameela Jamil, recently caught up with LUK and was asked how she felt about the whole thing, and let's just say she had some pretty choice words. She said, "It sets the tone that this is not okay in our society. We have hyper-normalized flogging nonsense to young impressionable people. These people are selling hair growth gummies, but wearing extensions or photoshopping themselves to look slimmer and selling a weight loss shake. There are so many lies being told, and we've accepted that as a cultural norm." She didn't just stop there though, she gave examples as to why this type of culture is especially toxic today and why these changes are so necessary, and how it could save some lives in the process. The issue is at its peak because in my day, you'd have to search for ages to find this toxic information, but now it finds you because of algorithms that know your age, sex, and what you're into. Therefore, it's the worst it's ever been. Teenage suicides, eating disorder rates, the amount having cosmetic surgery and committing self-harm, they are all at the highest they've ever been. There's no way this isn't a correlation with what they're being exposed to online. Jameela has been super open about the toxic culture that these ads create and the responsibility of celebs to not push this onto young people. Famously, she's been in social media battles with the Kardashians, in particular that of Khloe, Kylie, Kourtney, and Kim. While Jameela insists she doesn't hate the Kardashian clan, she just wants them to stop selling fake miracle products, she's had some pretty vicious words for the sisters. She said, "Their pockets are lined with the blood and diarrhea of teenage girls." And also, no, f*** off, no, you terrible and toxic influence on young girls. "I admire their mother's branding capabilities. She's an exploitative but innovative genius. However, this family makes me feel actual despair over what women are reduced to." The Kardashians haven't been quiet either, with Khloe calling Jameela a silly person and Kim saying critics would do the same if faced with the same opportunity. But Jameela even stated that she was given the opportunity and turned it down. She said, "Essentially, f*** young, impressionable people of those struggling with eating disorders, we want the money. I've been given the same opportunities to flog this stuff and I don't do it. So they don't have to. Thank you, next." So for right now, this is a win for all women, men, and people around the world. But in case you want a little extra help surviving the social media realm, Jameela has a little extra advice on what to do. She said, "Curate your space, just like as in your personal life, you have to do that online. I don't follow models, people who sell weight loss products, or anyone who makes me feel bad about the way I look, live my life, or if I have enough money. Anyone who makes me feel bad about myself or my life, I mute, block, or delete. You have the power. We've become used to thinking we have to follow these people who lie to us, don't care about us or our physical or mental health. They just want our money." So Instagram's changes are already in effect as of September 18th, so open that app and check it out. But I have to know, what do you think about Instagram's changes? Are you happy that you won't be seeing false ads if you're under 18? Or do you like seeing what celebs are promoting? Are you team Jameela or team celebs promoting diet supplements? Let's talk about it in the comment section below. And hey, while you're there, why don't you just give that subscribe button a big old click and hit that bell so you can stay up to date on everything celebrity news, and then click right over here for even more videos. Thanks so much for hanging out with me here on Clevver News. I'm Emile.